And now, for moments in history, Isaac Newton's big discovery.
Ha! Ooh, I do so enjoy sitting here, thinking about how delicious it would be if someone were to shove figs in a cake or something.
Gonk.
Ouch! It feels as though the very air above my head has crapped a boo-boo onto my brain basket. Gasp, gasper doodles. I've just discovered something. Something wonderful. I, Sir Isaac Tiberius Newton, have discovered the apple.